Hello and welcome to It's Time to Answer, our special program from the annual meeting of the World Economic Forum. Chinese Vice Premier Liu He spoke to the world at the ongoing World Economic Forum Tuesday. China's vision, China's economic development prospect, and China's contribution to the world today. He emphasizes development and reform and opening up, important ideas that the Chinese people hold dear to.
First, we must always take economic development as the primary and central task. Second, we must always make establishing a socialist market economy the direction of our reform. We must let the market play a decisive role in resources allocation. Let the government play a better role. Some people say China will go for the planned economy. That's by no means possible. Third, we must always promote all-round opening up. China's door to the outside will only open wider. Entrepreneurship is a key factor for wealth creation of a society. So, entrepreneurs, both Chinese and foreign, will play an important role as the engine driving China's historical pursuit of common prosperity. If wealth doesn't grow, common prosperity will become a river without source or a tree without roots.
Besides messages from the Chinese government, Chinese businesses are also working to actively interact with their counterparts at the World Economic Forum annual meeting. At the scene, Wang Min of the China Energy Investment Corporation and Den Jianling at the China Huaneng Group talk to me about their takeaways.
在这次会议上呢，见到了，确实见到了很多过去的老朋友。
I have met many longtime friends and also made lots of new ones at the World Economic Forum. We all share some common expectations and we hope to strengthen old ties. China wants to reconnect with the world, and other countries are looking forward to cooperating with China.
他们呢也希望我们尽快的和他们携手。
I just had a pleasant exchange with the Siemens executives. They praised China's achievements in energy transition, especially the development of new energy. They think China's new energy development is promising, and they hope to cooperate with Chinese companies to boost the energy industry. At the same time, they hope to bring China's experience in this area to the world toward energy transition.
也希望把中国的经验带到世界。 这个推动全球的能源的转型。
We need the cooperation, different types of company, different types of culture, different types of company need to found the cooperation to solve where face the challenges, common challenges to it's very, very important. We can't find the balance point to cooperation together and to benefit together. This is why we come World Economic Forums. This is a Chinese company need to have this opportunity and the plan to participate in these forums. It's a good method for us to found the business opportunities. And also we can exchange the culture, the many, many sense businesses.